look at what happened right here. He went to his strong side, able to cross over, go to the left, and from there he's just a bit quicker when he's going to the left and able to finish with the right.
Alex Cabagnot, time and again, has proven that he is indeed the